number two. Friday, I had the day off, and I just took the bus down to Little Italy. I'm gonna record a walking tour of Little Italy, and then the Embarcadero, Seaport Village, and some other stuff today. So I thought we'd do some like behind the scenes and whatever. It's a beautiful day. It's supposed to be 80 again today, so it's nice to be out and about. Let's go. It's Saturday morning. It's about 10 o'clock. Marcos left for work maybe an hour or so ago. And I am headed to Mission Valley. I'm going to go to the BevMo and the Ulta and pick up a couple things. So I thought I'd bring you along with me, see how this goes. I'm actually wearing shorts. It's the first week of February, well, second week of February, and here I am in 80 degree weather wearing shorts and covered head to toe in sunscreen. So, whew, it's toasty already. Let's go. Okay, I just left the BevMo. It's kind of like, I don't know, like a liquor store. Oh, I'm telling to you. Okay, so I just left Ulta. Got the backpack with the booze and some sunscreen. I just checked the bus time. It's coming in hot. So my little legs are just stomping, trying to catch this booze. Look at me, I'm off-roading. Child, what am I doing? Oh. I just don't want to have to wait another 20 minutes for the bus. So I missed the bus. So I went to get a little iced tea limonata. Because it's hot in these streets. I damn near missed the bus again, but it's coming now. Oh, I see a bus. Oh God, I'm not close yet. Gotta hustle, gotta hustle. Oh, but it's so good. Okay, bus. So it's Saturday the 12th, and Valentine's Day is Monday. Marcos and I don't really celebrate Valentine's Day that much at all. We do small stuff all the time, so there's no real reason to do all of the roses and cards and chocolate, blah, 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 blah. But sometimes I do get a little ahead of myself and I get excited, and we're planning a trip to Italy in the summertime. So I went to a local Italian restaurant. They do, you know, gelato and all that kind of stuff, but I picked up a box of 8 chocolates. They're made by... I also picked up a bottle of Prosecco to go along with the Italian aperitivo that I picked up too. Good morning, everybody. It is Sunday morning, February the 13th. It's a little after 9 a.m. Marcos just left for work. It's a easy day today, not much going on. I'm going to marinate some chicken, so I thought you could go along for that exciting ride. And then we'll just see where the day takes us. So yeah, let's go. About 6:30 in the evening, and we are about to cook dinner. The chicken that I marinated with you earlier today is in the oven, and we've got some rice and then some peas. So you get to watch us cook a little bit.